Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Anything.
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Down there!
Sniper, get down!
To it.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Out here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa.
Up there.
It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world. There we go. Up this way.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it. They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
Hurry up. You need to catch up
to
the others.
I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bar?
Bit deeper here. Well, what on earth is this? Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
See? Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay. That's our way back in.
Going first, eh?
You're welcome. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work.
Oh,
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
But I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Has what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
We'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
See your way up?
Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah! Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for the necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh, we'd better get a move on.
Jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Hey. Hey, now.
Grab onto something.
Okay. Steady. Oh. And we're good.
Time to see what's up there.
Not up to me.
What?
Oh.
It's running all the way down to the end.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Thank you.
There's another crank up ahead. Come to life.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, I gotta move.
My pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third Eye of Shiva.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.